불타오르네.
그는 이름. Because for future reference, they're pretty good. They make some stews. Some delicious stews. And also need a lot of hay, barley. I think that's flax. Yeah, we always have this flax here, and that's pretty good. So after they do this, they'll harvest all that, and then get to a point. Hoping they can get to the house a lot faster. Because they're gonna do this first, and it's kind of annoying how high priority that is. Yeah, farming is somehow very high priority towards everybody. Ironically, I need construction going. So I'm gonna put two there. I'm gonna put some animals going. And this is me doing this now. Cooking, research, hauling on everybody, I'm not going to put everything on three, hunting and hunting, you know, alright, we're good. Set and going. The man doing that. No, no cooking. Tagging on trees and this. I guess we're doing researching with this guy. I'm confused. Why are you not construction? Ah, there we go. Cool. Well, we got some books in. That's okay. Research is always going to be a thing, and we kind of need it, but we need the buildings to go up. That's the most important. He's our guy, main guy to build. And also now we're harvesting. That's good. Basically, gameplay is going to go very slow now. Go. Cutting down those trees, building up. Him going to sleep. Everybody going to sleep. Kind of want this building to go up now. Eventually. Then I'm going to put the farm here. And I'm going to put the kitchen here. And then we're going to put out the farm more out there. But cutting down these trees would be glorious. Get that out of the way. These ones too. So far these ones. Keeping up with every tree in the world, just to cut down that are nearby. Keep them busy, keep them going, keep them alive. Because wood is the most important. And making more trees, I might need to make a tree forest eventually. But right now we're making it kind of small. That we don't overload everybody with farming. Got that flax going. Cool. All right, we're gonna put that up here. Always do a 7x5. I kind of like that kind of form because of all reasons. Wait. I need an herb. I didn't want herb. I want flax. There we go. Yeah, that's the herb. This is the flax. Alright, we're gonna do a little bit different towards the farm, because, you know, fencing and stuff. Now we're gonna do a little bit different. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna harvest this. We do need the berries too. If we harvest it now, it will grow back again. Oh, definitely gonna get that barley. definitely need that barley. That'll be great. Now, I do remember being barley sometimes in these little craters. Ah, that looks like flax. But that might be barley. Ah, here we go. There's more. Making some brews. Making some delicious brews. For the people. Alright, mushrooms are growing. Let's harvest those. Trying to keep up with everything around us. It's raining. Got the fire going. Oh, need to put some cooking out. In about 40. And this, we can do 10. Not gonna overload everything, and especially this animal being stuck in here, I hate that. Keep the door open. I hate when animals get stuck in here. That's not what I want. Right. Mary, can you please open the door? Now, default. Close it. Sorry, I had to do this, because that animal being in there is a pain. I hate when animals go in, because they never can come out. And they can't eat, and they starve, and then problems occur. Hoy. Alright, so doing that farm. Me cutting down the trees, making more things. Plants over here. Ooh, more flax or barley? Let's say barley. Let's see, do I have any more? Nope, nothing yet. Alright, now we're cooking. On day 4? Wow, that was rapid though. Slow things down a little. We're getting ahead of each other. Okay, schedule this. Alright, I feel like we have plenty of wood in the area to make a barn. And that's what we're going to be doing. So the animals are going to be cooed, and they need food, and they need a place to stay. Alright, let's make the barn first. So let's line that up here. Switch that in. Oh, I can barely see it. Do that. Switch that out. There we go. Corner piece, switch it around. Corner piece, switch it around. This. That part of the corner, I'm going to make the barn. So, we're gonna break that part. And the barn is gonna be roughly about, about that big. Animals to stay in. There we go. There we go. Let's grab the door and put it here and there. And windows here and there. Things are passing by from the days. That's fine with me. Cool. Alright. There it is. And what we're going to be doing towards the floor are going to be sticks. There we go. And the food stuff. There we go. We're going to put the trader right next to everything here? Yeah. Yeah. Maybe next to the farm, next to this. Also the supply depot here. Yeah, this works perfectly. Alright. Oh! I forgot to make the door. Yeah, animals can't go in if I can't make a door. So, we're gonna put it in the middle. Perfectly there. Oh god, that was scary for a second. Me not making a door, me being a dim. Anyways, moving on. Okay, so we made the door. We're good. Grateful it's like right down the middle. He didn't build yet. Need the animal post. That's actually the middle. Yeah, that's pretty good. Alright, we're gonna put the animal post. Let's put it right here. Yeah. Alright, cool. Him a building. Getting to the point. Eventually we're going to get a trader coming in around the 4th or the 5th. Yeah, and then around the 6th and the 7th, we get a person coming in towards saving. Or helping in the meantime. Click that out. Click that. There we go. Now we can see our foods. Okay, we're making some meals. Alright, I like to get to the point here. Haul. Yeah, it's a lot of stuff we need to haul now. Haul. And haul. Because these are kind of important. Haul and build, but most importantly, that. I understand you want to go that way to get the animal, but those are more important to get the second research bench going. All right, so we got our jobs. You're basically doing the hunting, you two. Animal care is one of the things, cooking and crafting. All right, eventually we'll get these animals going too. We just need to get that up and going to building. Yeah, he's a fast builder. He's one of the best. If we can get that little animal post, we can get the animals in here. It's a slow process. Also, I need to get to the point of wooden floor. That people can be a little bit more grateful here. Yeah. And they don't have to, like, you know, suffer. Oh, there's a trader. Coming on in. See if he has a chicken. Hoping they have a chicken. No hay. I don't want that hay. I think chicken needs a certain type of food, and it's not hay. It's something else they need to eat. And yeah. Harvest that herb. Let's do this, because we kind of need to do that. Ah, there's the trader. When he comes back to do that, I am going to talk to the trader. The trader. Thank you. Alright, do you have a chicken?
Yep, you got a chicken.
Alright, this is how we're gonna do it.
This is how we do it.
Anyways. Do I not have what I have? Hay for 19 cents.
Okay.
Well, that's a bummer. Okay. Then I have to work with what I got. Okay. This sells for a good price, and basically making more of it anyways. We're gonna sell about 15 of these, and wait. Oh yeah, I grabbed the chicken. We need this. We need that. And we need barley. Also need the flax. What else do we need? We have 7, he has 14. Okay. Yeah. Cool. Now the thing is, do Do we keep gold? This is a thing of understanding something. We have a chicken. Dear God, oh mercy. I don't want you to slaughter. I want you to train it. Release, rope it, rope it. Train it. No, train the chicken. Oh, you ding. You a ding. Alright, open. Open. You're coming back. Open. Open. Leave, chicken. Leave. Yikes. I don't want that chicken to be stuck in there. I gotta pay attention to that chicken because I feel like chicken is gonna be a problem. I always have the chicken, then it dies. Then we make fried chicken out of it. That's always a problem for me. Alright, next day is actually coming along. And we have food here. Got the farming going. What kind of skill do you need for this one? Requires skill 25? Are you kidding me? You need a skill of 25. Oh, that's horrible. I never knew that. That's a new one. Because I thought you just, you know, you could just make it. No skill, but this one has to be 25 of a skill. Okay, that's kind of a problem. Good to know. Don't very like that one. Yeah, that seems problem to me. Alright, we're gonna do barley. Got the beets. Okay. Got the herb. We got the barley. We got the things over here. Alright, cool. Now that's talking. Now we're talking. Oh, crap. Nope. Turn the camera. Not what I wanted. Son of a biscuit. There we go. Start here. Cool. Now we got that part of the farm. Good and good. Alright, cool. Now we can make the whole fence line going around that animals don't eat my farm. Except the doors are open and this is above. Oh my god. The chicken's gonna starve. Or it might die from an animal. I don't know, but I want that chicken to be here. Why have you not make this? Marker. Okay. These are the most important thing to haul now. Because we can't make them is why. Haul. You too. Yeah, we're gonna have some problem with the ways of that type of hauling. Alright, he's gonna go eat. Or place it away. Yeah, these are kind of important right now. I need her to focus on certain things. Keep them on to construction. Researching is going to be a 2. Just that 2. This 2. I need people hauling like now. People need to do the hauling. But he needs to do the construction. Like build things now. So he's doing the floor and not this. Construct this. This is the most important thing to make for the animals not to leave. Somehow they can go through the fence. I'm going to go around it. Oh, chicken. You two can do the same. Him, do. Oh, there's a fence there that's basically broken. After he's gonna get to that part of the floor, please fix this. This animal's leaving. Thank you. Chicken inside, thank you. Now it's never gonna leave. I'm hoping. Fence like that. Now I'm just confused. It's like a warp. They literally warp through the fence. Like, really? How? Not hungry. Okay, so it ate something. Cool. Eventually we're going to have some eggs, we're going to make some bacon, after we get some pig, we need pig, I was hoping we can get some pig. Also we need a lot of hay. Yeah, hay especially is going to be a thing we need. And materials of raw. Ultra 오르네.